My favorite galaxy is a nearby galaxy that's called Triangulum. And it's not really a special galaxy, except for one reason. It's nearby. And we can look at this galaxy, and because it's nearby, we can see the details within it. And we can study every one of hundreds of billions of stars in this galaxy and see how they're playing out this big cosmic dance as they move around the center of the galaxy. We can see how they interact with the clouds of gas in the galaxy and how those clouds of gas go on and form the newest stars. And since we can count each and every one of the new stars that have formed in this galaxy, we know how the star formation process is playing out in this nearby galaxy. It's nowhere special, but we kind of think that it's a great view into how galaxies make the next generation of stars, how that next generation stars will live and then die, and how you're going to produce a wealth of heavy elements and stellar remnants like black holes, neutron stars, and white dwarfs as this gas moves into stars and then those stars evolve through their lives and ultimately die. We're sort of stuck in the middle of it. And there's this tired cliche about not being able to see the forest for the trees. But that's exactly the problem with studying this in the Milky Way, is we can only see the stuff that's nearest to us. And if we're trying to look out and see how an entire galaxy is forming stars, we really do want that outside bird's eye view of what a galaxy is doing.